Hello everyone, I'm Marian Maraya, Level 3 in Health and Social Care, and I'm here to share my experience as an ICSA student for 9 months. I enrolled in the UK Diploma course in Health and Social Care because I wanted to expand my knowledge particularly in area of this medicine that this course includes. I'll be honest, taking this course was difficult for me because of my housekeeping jobs, which requires me to divide my time between my work and school. But I didn't give up since I had a dream for my family. Here at ICSA, I've learned a lot about medicine, including how to take blood pressure, checking glucose level, take vital signs for basic life supports, and a lot more. That is because to my instructor, Sir Mark Diak, has been educating me and guiding me all. You know, after completing this course, you can apply to many other countries, including the UK, Canada, Australia, and US, that this course is in high demand. And by taking this course, I also learned how to take care of patients as a caregiver in future and so on. To my instructor, Sir Mark Diakos, I would like to express my gratitude once more for all of your help, and I appreciate everything you taught me. And I know I will be able to use this knowledge to obtain a better job in the future. And I would want to express my gratitude to the entire ICSA staff and administration, incredibly and friendly to everyone, for always being there to address any issue or question that we may have. ICSA will assist us in achieving our life goals. I encourage all of my kababayan, especially those here in Kuwait, that don't hesitate to enroll in ICSA, because ICSA will help us to reach our goal in life. And I'm so thankful and grateful to ICSA to have me enter school. Thank you so much, ICSA. Mabuhay po tayong lahat.